What's this next song about, Don? Oh, about 8 minutes.
Oh, this next song has a story. It's all about bunk.
Bunk.
Isn't that the name of your album?
It's all bunk.
It's all bunk. Anyhow, the Mothers of Invention, 1967, had just arrived at Heathrow Airport in London. And they got on this bus, and they were traveling into town, and they got into town, and it was a lovely town, nice, warm, sunny day, the people walking up and down the promenade, and...
In England?
Jimmy Carl Black, the Indian of the group, rest his soul. He turned to Bunk Gardner, the silver fox, we called him then. Now he's the white fox, kind of like Gandalf, you know what I mean?
Ouch.
And Jimmy turned to Bunk and he said, "Bunk," that's Jimmy Carl White's voice, "I bet you a pound that you won't do a brown on this here bus." Well, first of all, and many of you may not know what a brown is.
If you're under 50.
Unless you've heard this story already. It's an old surfer term from Los Angeles or California. And what a brown is, it's commonly referred to as a moon. Does everyone know what a moon is? Does anyone not know what a moon is?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you guys really speak good English. Okay, so, of course, Bunk.
Hey, a pound was a lot of money then, Don.
Yes, it was. So Bunk promptly turned around, put his buns up against the window, and pulled his pants down for all of London to see. You know, that could be a reason why we had a sold-out house that night.
Connie, that's obscene.
Anyhow, and then Frank Zappa wrote a song about it called "Pound for a Brown."